This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here it is. This is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain. Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke. I just need to let you know something. I saw when they brought your bike in. I knew it was yours the second I saw it.
Yeah, is that right?
Yeah. Look, I tried to talk to Cope, but he's pretty pissed right now, okay? Not at you, well, maybe at you, but man, at the Rippers, you know? They hit us pretty hard, you hear?
Yeah, I heard. Thanks for telling me, Jesse. You know, we go back a ways. You got my back, I got yours.
Damn straight. But listen, I gotta keep my head down, okay? Pretend like you're just some drifter. Just until things cool with Copeland.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh, okay.
Men coming! Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots.
You got him!
Okay, what were you saying?
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Oh, find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. More ammo.
Who knew?
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Now, kick me. Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
Near a chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Well, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Dean. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Doesn't take.
cool.
How you feeling? Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Can't you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! The hell!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just been chopping at the wall. Then I'm gonna wait, Deke.
Come on. Do, you son of a bitch. Hey, no.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell him.
Marked on these coordinates and sent your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.